The number of feral hogs we have is so excessive in many places that simple control by hunting or trapping is not enough. With over 2 million hogs in Texas, we're not going to barbecue our way out of this problem.